want to talk about the food and liquor too. And I want to start now. I want to start this campaign right now. I see Barack Obama and everybody in the White House is, you know, Donald Trump and everybody's running their campaigns for album as well for, you know, for president. So I am now putting my bid in for Food and Liquor 2 to run for the president of the United States of America. I mean, it's fitting. Why not? It's called the Great American Rap Album. So we'll put it on a ballot of the Fiasco Friday Party. The FFP. There's a ton of them right here in the front row. Thank you. No, but I'm dead ass serious, because if you got a bunch of lunatics and knuckleheads and nonsensical bastards, especially like Donald Trump, I don't know what the fuck he's talking about. Where's your birth certificate? Who cares, though? End of the day. So many things that we could possibly be doing with our lives and with everything else.